I have a big problem because I just bought the Garmin 920 XT, the left hardware monitor, and Garmin launches the new Garmin Apex, which is kind of really the same as the 920 XT, but it has a lot of more options, like touchscreen, like really good color, but the best one, the navigation from the Garmin Fenix 3. Which is also launched at the same time as this Apex and also the Garmin Vivo Active. I make this review in English because of my English friend. He has also the Garmin 920 XT, and we talked about it, and I would give my thoughts about the two of them. And to make a long story short, I will buy the Garmin Apex and sell my Garmin 920 XT. Not because it's a bad watch, it's great. I think I don't really need anything better. I had before this one the 910 XT, and it was also a kind of perfect for me. But if you go walking, for example in the mountains, or hiking, or skating, skiing, this navigation function is not all only cool to have, but also I think very useful, because they experimented on the Fenix 1, Fenix 2, and now the Fenix 3. It is not as a big iPhone 6 Plus with navigation, or the best Garmin Edge. I think it's the 1000 at this moment, but it has quite a large screen, and the display with the route maps and the maps on the watch, on the Apex, is kind of spectacular, I think, for a normal watch. I didn't see it on any other watch, so I will choose the Apex. But there's one function which is on the 920 XT and not on the Apex, and that is Wi-Fi. So the 920 XT does have Wi-Fi, and the Apex does not. They do both have Bluetooth smart and gewoon USB connection. They are both waterproof till 50 meters below water level. The white one, the Apex, does have 20% more battery, like 50 hours for the Apex, and contrary to the 920 XT, it has, they say, 40 hours. I tested it a little bit shorter, so I think it's, yeah, what to say, 20% better. But if you go hiking for a long day or long weekend, or if you go ice skating, which I do like, for a total day in the freezing cold, a good battery life is very good to have. The Apex does not have the best measurements for swimming, but when I go swimming, the Apex will be quite fine for me. But the 920C has a little bit better swimming function, so that's also something to think about if that's your sport. So I think that kind of says it all. It's good to know that the running dynamics on the Apex are the same as the 920 XT, as are the same on the Garmin 620. So with the touchscreen, with the color display, with the navigation functions on this computer, I think it's really the step into the computer. Yeah, is for me the choice to look for the fastest way to order the Apex. It also has temperature measurement, which is not on the 920 XT. And yeah, I think that's like the navigation and geocaching functions you would expect on a real tracking watch, which is also so a complete running watch with the same functions as the 920 XT. So that's it. End of the video. Thanks for watching. Thanks if you like this video with a little thump.